Welcome back. Good day on this Thursday morning. Time for show and tell. So this article last night on the interwebs caught my husband's eye, so I thought I'd share it with you guys this morning. Poking around, and he sees this. This IKEA bowl has been setting things on fire.
Uh-oh.
What? Here's the bowl. If you've been to IKEA, you may have seen it. It's such an innocuous bowl. It's even called the Blanda Blank.
The Blanda Blank?
Bland Blank. It's just a simple stainless steel bowl, or so it would appear.
Oh.
Apparently, a guy from Sweden was looking to just have a little snack. He put some grapes on the stem in the bowl in the backyard, went out a couple minutes later. They were on fire.
Uh-oh.
The stems had caught fire because this bowl apparently has just the right, dimensions where it sets things on fire, right? So he tried it again here with newspaper. Look at this. He puts a piece of newspaper in the bowl. Within seconds, it starts to smoke. Within seconds.
Oh, dear.
Now, there has been no recall of said bowl or anything like that. Just kind of something to be aware of here as we're hitting 110. If you have the Blanda Blank bowl from IKEA, maybe don't put it out in the sun.
The good news is that Boy Scouts will start using those as helmets.
Right.
Where they can start fires.
Oh, dear.
They bring it out on the camping trip. Bring your Blanda, get your Blanda Blank patch.
There you go.
Blanda
Blank. Marianne, you know, your husband always dominates this conversation. He never wants to vacation the same place twice, it has made my goal in life to find you new and exciting places to go to on your vacation.
Excellent.
I give you the fiberglass statue graveyard of Sparta. This company in Sparta, Wisconsin, is known as the
big boy.
They make the fiberglass sculptures that ornament malls and amusement parks across the country. It's called Fast Factory, and they make all these molds and stuff for these giant things. Like that elephant right there, I'm sure, is at a putt-putt golf course.
Yeah, exactly.
They have thousands of these, but once they've done the molds, what do you do with it?
Yeah.
They just put it in their backyard, so they've got these giant molds around there that you can visit, Marianne.
Well, we've been to the original Bob's Big Boy, so that would be kind of cool.
There you go.
Where is this again?
It is in Sparta, Wisconsin.
This is Sparta!
Yes!
Yeah.
You set him up for that. That's kind of cool.
Crazy, aren't they?
Yeah.
I like the big rubber ducky.
That's hilarious.
All right, there you go. For
Should I book you a flight now or just wait?
Let me talk to him.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'll talk about when I get home. Coming up, why you may want to stay.